Look, here's how you bypass the menu delay, by the way, if you guys haven't seen yet. You pop one, tap W, pop the other. It's pretty much instant again.